Now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Forsake me not, Lord my God. dark numbers no more than their cup in their hand. They begin to look into the darkness and the shadow of death. Against me is that angry and strong and all the devils that have run upon me. God has made for me my cousin's part of me, and they need abomination to themselves. I have been delivered up and have not come forth. My eyes have grown weak from poverty. I have cried to thee, O Lord, of holy and long weeks, stretch out my hands unto thee. Name for the dead, O God, requiring their social positions, face them up to the meek of thanks to thee. They shall lay in the greatness of all the mercy of their truth and their destruction. They shall their wounds be known in thy darkness and thy righteousness and thy light and thy gospel. But as for me, it's thee, O Lord, of my pride in the morning shall my prayer come before thee. Wherefore, Lord, it shall cast off my soul and turn this way thy face from me. A poor man of mine and troubles from my youth. Yea, if I been exalted, I was humbled and brought to distress. Thy furies have passed upon me, and thy terrors have sorely troubled me. They came round about me like water all the day long, and encompassed me about together. Thou shalt remove apart from me, by the neighbor of mine acquaintance, and because of my misery. O Lord God, my salvation by day, and my pride by night before thee. Let my prayer come before thee, by God, thy ears, and my supplication. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all that is left with me. Who is gracious to all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy infirmities, redeemeth thy life from corruption, and hath given mercy and compassion, who fulfilleth thy desire unto things that he hath given unto his eagles. The Lord performed peace and mercy, and executed the judgment for all that are wrong. He hath made his ways known to Moses, and his son to Israel, and his saints well. Compassionate and merciful is the Lord, long suffering and plenteous peace and mercy, that unto the end will he be angry and determined, and he will leave your off. Not according to our iniquities, any doubt to us, neither according to our sins, have you rewarded us, or according to the light of heaven from the earth, the Lord has made his mercy prevail over them and feared him. As far as the east is from the west, so far as you have turned your face from us, like as the Father hath compassion upon his Son, so the Lord has compassion upon them and feared him. For you have offered to be our man, and you have heard of them and feared us. As for man, say, so the grass and the flower of the hills, so shall he blossom forth. For when the wind pass over them, shall be gone into the long road. Of the mercy of the Lord, which we can see in the streets, we can see in the mother of the people, and his righteousness is upon us, and his time to come and make us justice. And whoever's commandments to be done, the Lord in heaven hath prepared his throne, and his peace rose from over all. Bless the Lord, all ye his angels, mighty and strength, and perform his word, and hear the voice of his word. Bless the Lord, all ye his hosts, and his children, and do his will. Bless the Lord, all ye his works, and every place of his community. Bless the Lord, my soul. Every place of his dominion, bless the Lord, O my soul. O Lord, thank you, my prayer, create my supplication, and thy truth. Our goodness be thy righteousness, and let him shout as a servant of thy servant. For thy sanction, O man, that can be justified, for the enemy hath persecuted my soul, he hath covered my life down to the earth. Yes, happy darkness is those that have long dead, that was greater than me has become his blood. Within me, my morning shall hold. I remember days of old, I remember that all my works. I meditated on all thy works, I pondered on the creation of thy hands. I stretched forth my hands to thee, my soul thirsts desperately like water, like a waterless land. Quickly hear me, O Lord, my spirit doth be in thee away. Turn not thy face away from me, lest it be like death and our hands to the pit. Cause me to hear thy mercy in the morning, for in thee shall I put my hope. Cause me to know, Lord, the way where I should walk, for it's thee ever lifted up my soul. Rescue me from my enemies, O Lord, as thee ever fled for refuge. Teach me to do thy will, for thou art my God. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of our righteousness. For thy name's sake, O Lord, lift up unto me. Thy righteousness shall not bring my soul out of affliction. And in thy mercy shall thou utterly destroy my enemies. And thou shalt God fall in death like my soul. For I am thy servant. O Lord, give me answer my supplication, and I shall not judge over thy servant. O Lord, give me answer my supplication, and I shall not judge over thy servant. Thy good spirit shall lead me in the land of our righteousness. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord God, in our hope, glory to thee.
In peace let us pray to the Lord. Above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the good estate of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all men, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
holy house and for those with faith, reverence, and the fear of God entered therein, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Father, Metropolitan Joseph, for the Venerable Priesthood, the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the
Lord.
For Metropolitan Paul and Archbishop John, and for their quick release from captivity and safe return, let us pray to the
Lord.
For the President of the United States, for all civil authorities, and for armed forces everywhere, especially for Peter, Joshua, Ronnie, Adam, Andrew, Benjamin, Thaddeus, Connor, and Skyler, let us pray to the
Lord.
For this city and for every city and land, and for the faithful who dwell therein, for healthful seasons, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the
Lord.
For travelers by sea, by land, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and for their salvation, for those under persecution for the faith, for our deliverance from all tribulation, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the
Lord.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Calling to remembrance our all holy, immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Unto thee are due all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto the age.
God is the Lord, who has shown us light. Let us say this.
Partaking angel into order, saying that I'm
to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Calling to remembrance our all-holy, the immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and our whole life unto Christ our God.
Blessed is thy name, and glorified is thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Counted worthy to hear the holy gospel, let us pray to the Lord God.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, stand upright, let us hear the holy gospel.
Peace be to all.
And to thy spirit.
Reading from the holy gospel according to St. John.
Glory to thee, O Lord.
Attentive.
At that time, Jesus revealed himself again to the disciples by the Sea of Tiberias, and he revealed himself in this way. Simon Peter, Thomas called the twin, Nathanael of Cana in Galilee, the sons of Zebedee, and two two others of his disciples were together. Simon Peter said to them, I am going fishing. They said to him, We will go with you. They went out and got into the boat, but that night they caught nothing. Just as day was breaking, Jesus stood on the beach, yet the disciples did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to them, Children, have you any fish? They answered him, No. Jesus said to them, Cast the net on the right side of the boat, and you will find some. So they cast it, and now they were not able to haul it in for the quantity of fish. That disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter, It is the Lord. When Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he put on his clothes, for he was naked, and sprang into the sea. But the other disciples came in the boat, dragging the net full of fish, for they were not far from land, but about 100 yards off. When they got out on land, they saw a charcoal fire lying there with fish on it and bread. Jesus said to them, Bring some of the fish that you have just caught. So Simon Peter went aboard and hauled the net ashore, full of large fish, 153 of them. And although there were so many, the net was not torn. Jesus said to them, Come and dine. Now none of the disciples dared ask him, Who are you? They knew it was the Lord. Jesus came and took bread and gave it to them, and so with the fish. This was now the third time that Jesus was revealed to the disciples after he was raised from the dead.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to thee.
Thank you. God, save thy people and bless thine inheritance. Visit thy world with mercy and compassion. Exalt the horn of Orthodox Christians and send down upon us thy rich mercies. Through the intercessions of our all-immaculate Lady Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, by the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, at the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet, forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, all-laudable apostles, Peter and Paul, and of all the holy apostles, of our fathers among the saints, great hierarchs and ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril and John the Merciful, Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas of Myra, Spiridon of Trimethos, and Nectarios of Pentapolis, the Wonderworkers, of our fathers among the saints, Tikhon, Patriarch of Moscow, and Raphael, Bishop of Brooklyn, of the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Trophy Bearer, Demetrios the Merstreamer, Theodore the Soldier, Theodore the General, and Menas the Wonderworker, of the Hieromartyrs, Ignatius the God-Bearer of Antioch, Charlampos and Eleutherios, of the holy, glorious, great women martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kyriaki, Fotini, Marina, Periskeva, and Irene, of the holy, glorious, life victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers who shone in the ascetic life, of St. Barnabas, the patron and protector of this holy community, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the righteous Maximus the Confessor, Eudokia and Irene the Empresses, venerable Dorotheos of Gaza and his disciple, Dosithios, Tikhon, Bishop of Verons, and Wonderworker of Zadons, and Maximus of Moscow, the Fool for Christ, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all the saints, we beseech thee, O most merciful Lord, hearken unto the petitions of us sinners who make our supplications unto thee, and have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Through the prayers of our holy fathers, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Council was held in Carthage and another in Rome. Both councils rejected Theophilites, the Monophilites, the suffering of Maximus and poor Orthodoxy cannot be described. He was tortured by princes, deceived by prelates, spat upon by the masses of the people, beaten by soldiers, exiled from prison, and shall finally, with the severed tongue in hand, he was condemned to exile for life in the land of Timaris near the Tan and the Black Sea, where he spent 3 years in prison and gave up his soul to God. In 60 AD, 12 years after his repose, the church translated the relics of Maximus from Lycia to Constantinople. On this day, we also commemorate Eudokia and Irene, Senia, the empresses, Venerable Dorotheus of Gaza, and his disciple Dositheos, the repose of Tikhon, Bishop of Veronis, and wonder worker of Zedos, and the recovery of the relics of Maximus of Moscow, ruled for Christ. By the intercessions of thy saints, O Christ God, have mercy upon us. Amen.
Yeah.
the Theotokos, and the Mother of the Light, let us honor and magnify in song.
And by the blessed Lord, which is given on the day of the Lord, by the hand of the Lord, from the town of the city of the Lord, for God is not born, and the Lord 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 is
not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and
the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born,
and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the
Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born,
and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the
Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the Lord is not born, and the L
again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
All each remembrance are all holy, immaculate, most blessed, glorious Lady, divine, ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and our whole life unto Christ our God.
Bless my dear place, the Holy Thou hast been good. Thank you.
peace, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. For the peace of the whole world, for the good estate of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all men, let us pray to the Lord. For this holy house and for those with faith, reverence, and the fear of God entered therein, let us pray to the Lord. For our Father, Metropolitan Joseph, for the venerable priesthood, the diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For Metropolitan Paul and Archbishop John, and for their quick release from captivity and safe return, let us pray to the Lord. For the President of the United States, for all civil authorities, and for armed forces everywhere, especially for Peter, Joshua, Ronnie, Adam, Benjamin, Thaddeus, Skyler, Connor, and Andrew, let us pray to the Lord. For this city and for every city and land, and for the faithful who dwell therein, for healthful seasons, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For travelers by sea, by land, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and for their salvation, for those under persecution for the faith, for our deliverance from all tribulation, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Calling to remembrance our all holy Immaculate, whose blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
To all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages, of ages.
Saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and our whole life unto Christ our God.
Thank you. Oh,
Pokemon on. Let your mercy, O Lord, be upon us. Rejoice in the Lord, O ye righteous.
It is done.
The reading is from St. Paul's first letter to the Corinthians.
Let us attend.
Brethren, God has exhibited us apostles as last of all, like men sentenced to death, because we have become a spectacle to the world, to angels, and to men. We are fools for Christ's sake, but you are wise in Christ. We are weak, but you are strong. You are held in honor, but we in disrepute. To the present hour we hunger and thirst, we are ill-clad and buffeted and homeless, and we labor, working with our own hands. When reviled, we bless. When persecuted, we endure. When slandered, we conciliate. We have become and are now, as the refuse of the world, the off-scouring of all things. I do not write this to make you ashamed, but to admonish you as my beloved children. For though you have countless guides in Christ, you do not have many fathers. For I became your father in Christ Jesus through the gospel. I urge you then, be imitators of me.
Peace be to thee, that breather,
and to thy spirit.
Church of pointing mankind to Jesus Christ. We because the Holy Theophilus stands out in history as the one person besides Christ who did exactly what we are created to do. She lived in Christ at every moment of her life, and that's what we are called to do. And that should be our hope, to live in Him every moment. And the fact that the Theotokos has such a highly exalted place in the church should not then come as a great surprise to us who are in the church as well. Because when we look at Jesus Christ, people often make the very human excuse, sure, He was perfect because He was God. But in the Theotokos, we don't have that opportunity to say she was like that, that she was not like us, because she was like us in every way, yet she lived a life that was entirely, totally directed to God. If you think back to Holy Friday, on in the lamentation service, as we sing before the tomb, we praise her for the great gift that she was given. What is that gift? To be the mother of God, to carry the Creator of all in her womb, to nurse Him and to raise Him. But our praise never stops there. It's always put in perspective why she was chosen. Well, she gave everything she was to God. That's one reason she was chosen. She grew up in the temple. She lived a life of prayer and fasting and virginity. She intended her entire life to be dedicated to God. She wanted nothing else. And God was able to take her, humble her, do something great with it. Something that changed the course human history. And more than anything else, the Mother of God points us to Christ by her life. You know, all of us face a myriad of choices every day. Many, many things we must choose. Should I do this? Should I do that? Should I say yes? Should I say no? And every choice can add or they have one to our lives. Either drawing us closer to Jesus Christ or leading us away from Christ. There's no neutral ground. The Theotokos shows us that not only should we constantly choose Christ, which we know, she shows us that we can, that we're able to. We can choose Jesus Christ. We can lay aside all earthly cares as we're singing a few minutes of the church again. We can choose good. We can choose truth. And we can choose beauty. And we can choose Christ every moment of every day. Just as the Holy Theotokos did. But it does take radical dedication. Look at how the Mother of God lived. She grew up in the temple, in prayer, and in praising God, in intercession, in supplication. And everything in her life was centered on God. And every moment was given to Him. Every decision, every action was weighed in the light of God. That's the dedication we have to live as Christ, as Christians. One of the Desert Fathers said this, and I'll end with it, that if a man wills it, he can attain to the measure of God on this day. And if our will is there, like we see it in the life of the Theotokos, then it can be done. We, brothers and sisters of Jesus Christ, protected in Christ, even today. And for that we rejoice. For that we sing praises. And we ask for her intercession always to her beloved Son, that she would pray for us and to help us follow in her good example. Glory to Jesus Christ. Glory to Him forever and ever. Amen.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, keep us, O God, by Thy grace it is done. That our soul is by my life, it is for I glory unto Thee, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Thank you.
ever and unto ages of ages.
For the President of the United States and all civil authorities and our armed forces everywhere, the Lord God, remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
All Orthodox Christians, especially the newly illumined Patrick Austin and his family, and for his sponsors, for Joseph, Michelle, for Lynn Marie, for Sean, for Serena, for Kevin, and for Elin, for those in our parish with child, Michelle, Autumn, Claire, Taylor, Laurie, Warren, Mary, Kelsey, Christina, Stephanie, and Caitlin, that they might have mercy, life, health, salvation, visitation, pardon, and remission of sins. For Lord God, remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
For the Orthodox servants of God departed this life, the Lord God, remember them in his kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto ages of ages.
And unto ages of ages.
that with one accord we may confess.
Sound of
baptized in this cup of the precious blood of thy Christ, changing them by thy Holy Spirit.
Amen.
That to those who shall partake thereof, they may be unto cleansing of soul, under remission of sins, under the communion of thy Holy Spirit, under the fulfillment of the kingdom of heaven, unto boldness for thee and not unto judgment, or unto condemnation. And again we offer unto thee this reasonable service for those who have come for us to their rest, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and every righteous spirit made perfect in faith, especially our all holy immaculate, most blessed and glorious Lady of Corpus, and ever Virgin Mary.
Done on earth as it is in heaven.
the Lord.
Therefore, O Master, do thou thyself distribute these gifts here spread forth unto all those for good, according to the individual need of each. Voyage with those who sail by sea and air, journey with those who travel by land, heal the sick, thou who art the physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace and compassion and love toward Adam, thy only begotten Son, with whom thou art blessed, together with thy holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Look now, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, from thy holy dwelling place and from the throne of the glory of thy kingdom, hath come to sanctify us. O thou who sitteth on high with the Father, and art here invisibly present with us, and vouchsafe by thy mighty hand, pour unto us thy immaculate body and precious blood, that through us unto all the people. God be gracious unto the sinners and us. God be gracious unto the sinners. God be gracious unto the sinners and us.
Let us attend. Holy things are for the holy.
Lord is holy, you are.
with the fear of God, with faith and love, draw near.
Precious.
God, save thy people and bless thy inheritance.
Preserve the fullness of thy church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of thy house. Glorify them in recompense by thy divine power. And forsake us not to hope on thee. Give peace to thy world, to thy churches, to the priests, to all civil authorities, and to our armed forces, and to all thy people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, and cometh down from thee, the Father of lights. And unto thee we ascribe glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Blessed be the name of the Lord, from this time.
apostles, on Mount Tabor for our salvation, and rose from the dead, Christ our true God, through the intercessions of his own immaculate and all blameless Holy Mother, by the mind of the precious and life-giving cross, by the protection of the honorable body of his powers of heaven, at the supplication of the all glorious prophet forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, and all honorable apostles, of our Father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose divine liturgy we have now celebrated, of the holy, glorious, and our victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of St. Barnabas, the patron and protector of this holy community, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the righteous Maximus, the confessor, Eudokian, and Irene, the empress, the venerable Dorotheus of Gaza, and his disciples, Josephus, Deacon, bishop of Moros, and the wonder worker of Zadok, and Maximus of Moscow, the fool for Christ, whose memory we celebrate today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for as much as he is good of us, mankind. Hear the prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ our God. Have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
Good morning. And welcome to those visiting with us today. And those perhaps are not visiting, but we have yet to meet. So we look for that opportunity at coffee hour. We ask that everybody can join us for some fellowship. A couple of announcements. Tomorrow night at 6:30, we will celebrate the feast and the remission of Holy Theotokos. 6:30 here. And then Wednesday night, Vespers, North County and South County. Costa Mesa. Vespers here, back at the South North, they begin at 6:30 for their service, and we begin at 7 down here. Saturday, Armin, we have a parish council meeting.
Yeah.
We have a parish council meeting, that's at 4 o'clock. And is there anything that you want to say?
No.
But we do have Christopher, who does have something to say. He was in